Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Official launched the latest WhatsApp transfer solution for Android and iOS. Wondering how to transfer your WhatsApp? So in today's video, let's see how it works. Here are the notes before starting. Now, let's get started. So let's factory reset the iPhone first. Then we can start the operation of the Android phone. Install Move to iOS on your Android. Open it. We quickly complete the iPhone settings. Here comes the data transfer page. Just select Move data from Android, then tap Continue. Switch to Android after the number code appears. Tap Continue, then agree the terms and conditions. Go ahead, here enter the code which appear on your iPhone. Then you can see the WhatsApp option. Tap it. Then tap Start. Hit Next, then tap Continue again. The transfer is in progress. Let's wait a moment. Well done, the transfer is completed. Then we can continue setting up iPhone. Now we need to install WhatsApp on the iPhone. Enter WhatsApp and verify login. Then start to move chats from Android. Allow access to all photos. Next, edit your profile name. As you can see, your WhatsApp data has been transferred to your iPhone now. It's so cool, but this method still has many flaws. After factory reset, all your iPhone data will be lost. If you restore the data from iCloud, then the WhatsApp data you just transferred will disappear. You can only choose one of the two. So is there any better transfer tool? Of course, UltFone Transfer could directly transfer WhatsApp between iOS and Android, and also support download and restore WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Professional transmission technology can help you quickly transmit third-party app data. There will be a free download link in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video was helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.